Last survivor we came across was over 2 months ago. Can you tell me anything about how you managed to keep alive while you were gone so long? Do you know of any other survivors?
There is hope.